Bonjour. So today we're going to learn the last bit of the technology vocab, thanks be to God. And it's called la vie en ligne. La vie en ligne is life online. So you might recognize la vie is life. En ligne is online. So we all live our lives online through Instagram, Snapchat, any of the social medias. We shop online. You know, we research school work online. So we spend a lot of our life online, I guess. So la vie en ligne, life online. En ligne, online. Un compte is an account. Un compte, an account. Okay, so most of you would have your Instagram account, your Snapchat account, whatever. Un commentaire is a comment. Okay, so I put a picture of a tweet in the people's comments that they put under it. So un commentaire, a comment. Un filtre is a filter. I thought you might enjoy the pictures there. So un filtre is a filter. So some of you might use the filters on Snapchat. Un moteur de recherche is a search engine. Okay, so a search engine would be the likes of Google, where you type in what you need to find and brings up the results for you, or Yahoo, or whatever ones you mostly use. So un moteur de recherche, a search engine. Un fil d'actualité is a news feed. Okay, un fil d'actualité is a news feed. Now, I wouldn't be too concerned about this, recognizing it just yet, but you might remember l'actualité from, I think it was the past times vocab, we did the word for the news. Les infos, les actualités, the news. So a news feed. Un nom d'utilisateur is a username. Okay, so un nom d'utilisateur, a username. Your mot de passe is a password. Mot in French means word. So un mot de passe, a password. Un lien is a link. Okay, so don't worry too much about that. Un profil, a profile. Un site web, a website. So they just say it backwards to us. Un réseau social is a social network, just in the singular form. So if you're just talking about one, whereas yesterday we learned social networks, are les réseaux sociaux. Une photo de profil is your profile photo. Mettre à jour is to update. So I'm talking about updating your Instagram account, updating your Snapchat account, putting up a new picture, putting up a new comment. So mettre à jour literally means to push to the day. So like you're updating it today. So don't worry about that one too much. Partager is a nice verb, to share. I think we used it a couple of times in the email, saying I'm sharing a room with my sister or my brother. So think of all the things that you share online, all the photos that you share, your opinions that you share. So partager, to share. Publier is to post or to publish something. So you post your comments up on Instagram. So publier, to post or to publish. Suivre is to follow. I think we did that verb back in the directions. So suivre, to follow. Think of all the celebrities, sports people, friends that you follow on Twitter or on Instagram or on Snapchat. So suivre, to follow. Surfer le net is to surf the net. I don't think anyone really uses that term anymore, but it's still there. So surfer le net, to surf the net, to go online basically. Taguer is to tag. So to tag people on a story or to tag people on Facebook or whatever it might be. Le wifi is Wi-Fi. Okay, so le wifi, Wi-Fi. So that's all of the online vocab. So I'll just give a quick run through that with you. So la vie en ligne, life online. En ligne, online. Un compte, an account. Un commentaire, a comment. Un filtre, a filter. Un moteur de recherche, a search engine. Un fil d'actualité, a news feed. Un nom d'utilisateur, a username. Un mot de passe, a password. Un lien, a link. Un profil, a profile. Un site web, a website. Un réseau social, a social network. Une photo de profil, a profile photo. Mettre à jour, to update. Partager, to share. Publier, to post, to publish. Suivre, to follow. Surfer, to surf. Taguer, to tag. Le Wi-Fi, the Wi-Fi. Okay, so I hope that helps. Merci.